Today you are going to learn how to use wordle.net to make a word cloud. The first thing you have to do is get to wordle.net by opening it up in Safari on your computer. After that, what we're going to do is put in the paper that you've been working on. So you need to open up your paper file, select all of your text by pressing Command A, copying it all by pressing Command C on your Mac, and then going back into Wordle. Once you get into Wordle, you want to press Create. And then here's where you can paste in your text. Paste is Command V on your Mac. I'm going to delete my references here real fast because I don't want those to be part of my project. And then after that, you press Go. It might take a moment to pop up here. And what you're going to see is a word cloud using the words from your paper that you just put in from your text. What you can do now is customize it to make it look like you'd want it to look. You can do that by pressing randomize. And you can do it as many times as you want until you find something that you like. You can press randomize as many times as you like until you find something, or you can do it manually up here with these different options: edit, language, font, layout, and color. What happens in Wordle is that the words that you use most in your paper are bigger than the other words around it. So these words out here that might be smaller means that they're not used as often. So as you can see in mine, cataloging, library, department, book, services, technical, students are used the most out of all the other words in my paper. We can make some changes to this by clicking on language. We can remove numbers. You can also choose to remove common English words or not. That takes out the, a, and other shorter words like that. Here we can change the font if you want to manually select your own font. The layout, one thing in layout you want to change is maybe your maximum words. If you have a shorter paper, you might want to change this down even to like 50. For a longer paper, you might want to move it up. I'm going to move mine up to 250. And then you can see that more words now are in here. Some of them are smaller, but there are more words. You can also, in layout, change whether you want round edges or straight edges, in which direction your text goes. So you can make it kind of all over the place, any which way. You can make them mostly horizontal. You can make them mostly vertical. You can make them half and half, however you want to do that. You can also change the colors manually. They give you a few different setups here to choose from. You can also do a custom palette. To change the colors, you press Edit Custom Palette, and then you can change. So if I want my background color to be purple, then I can go in and change these colors here to get them how I want them. There we go. And there it is. Okay. So you can edit it however you wish. Once you get done with your Wordle, what you're going to do is take a screenshot of it. To do a screenshot on your Mac, you press Command, Shift, and 4 all at the same time until you get these little crosshairs. Once you get the crosshairs, you click on one corner and drag it down to the next to the bottom corner, and it takes the picture for you. That picture goes straight out to your desktop. So you can see mine is right up here. That is the basics on how to use wordle.net to create a word cloud. We're going to be using the word clouds to study some language and vocabulary that you've been using in your papers.